So I can't remember exactly. I think this is one of Vinnie Bandilli's melodies. He strummed something off on the guitar. He said he never wrote lyrics to it. I think it was one of his. It might have been one of Brian's, but I'm not exactly sure. And so I wrote some lyrics to it. And at the time, I was feeling a bit nostalgic about when I lived in Manhattan and what a grand old city it was. It's called Meet Me in Manhattan. I'll meet you by Columbus Circle. We'll take that walk up by the park. Have dinner by the old Dakota. The place that used to break my heart. Take a cab to Lincoln Center. Sit by the fountains in the dark. We'll sip a soda in the moonlight and watch the homeless fall apart. So if you're walking in Manhattan, name any street corner you like. I'll know the day, the hour, the minute. We glide past it in the night. And if thing that I've forgotten, or let the memory fade to song, you couldn't really claim to know me. And babe, you couldn't be more wrong. By and took me with them. My youthful looks faded to gray. I remember old Manhattan and how you stole my heart away. And how you stole my heart away. Meet Me in Manhattan, by myself and possibly Vinnie Bandilli.